the day my son was born was the first time in my life I'd ever cried, right? Cried, and I prayed to God. I said, God, please don't let this kid grow up like me. And that was the beginning of everything. Everything changed for me.